Hide Outlook taskbar buttons. By default, all minimized Microsoft Outlook windows and items display on the taskbar. However, you can hide the Outlook window taskbar buttons to conserve space on your taskbar. When you hide the Outlook window taskbar buttons, the Outlook icon displays only in the notification area at the far right end of the taskbar. Right-click the Outlook icon in the notification area, and then, on the shortcut menu, click Hide when minimized. Please note, if you have hidden the Outlook window taskbar buttons, or minimized Outlook, you can right-click the Outlook icon in the notification area to restore Outlook. After right-clicking the Outlook icon in the notification area, on the shortcut menu, click Open Outlook. If you are using Microsoft Windows XP, you can also hide the Outlook icon in the notification area. For more information on customizing notifications, see Windows Help.